Vampire is regenerating. Wonderful. I love when the vampires regenerate. Oh, God. I'm not used to that sound. Oh, God. You stand near a mausoleum, a runic inscription reads, Sir Cullen Thier, may he at last rest. The years seem to have rusted, this iron gate shut. Even the ground is undisturbed. Your footfalls kick small clouds of dust that hang in the still, dead air. Well, I am not hitting this guy, so... What stops him from regenerating? Fire as well? I don't even know. That's not it. Battle axe. Yeah, the vampire got me rattled a little. It's only the second time I've ever seen one. Alright. So, I want to see what's down south more and then work my way back up north. And then we'll leave this, we'll go down. The good news is, once we leave this place, it's gonna be relatively easy to get back. To the first floor, anyway. We'll end up just coming back up here. Maybe hitting a pass wall here. Going around, and boop. So we are here, and I wanna go south some more and see all this stuff. It might be done pretty quickly because it looks like a big open area, but I mean different areas inside of it, but that's fine, I think. We should be able to see it pretty quickly. And someone's trying to come through a door and it didn't work. It didn't work. I wanted to go south. I know that. Well, to do that, I want to go through that door then. It's a secret door? Oh, hi! It's coming through doors. Okay. Oh, brother. Back up. I'm trying to back up. I keep getting pushed forward. You're pushing me. Oh, brother. Resisting fire. I resist your fire. Where are we? Am I hitting? Oh, wow. I like it's like jagged, like serrated edge dungeon walls. Patent pending. Wait. So then here. Yeah, we haven't been. Hello, zombie. Let's call me Rick Grimes. That way, and that way. Well, I've been, not exactly, but we'll head this way. Kind of a tricky dungeon, huh? Turn this way first. Oh, that's a door. Ow! You mind? I'm trying to go through a door. Fireball. Wait. Very rare they actually use fireball. Boom! So satisfying though. Alright, that's this. Alright, really no point to this room. I get the feeling there's a troll around. I don't know what ever gave me that idea, but... Noosh. Noosh. Can't hit you, I'm too close. Sometimes I end up inside those things. I've actually been here. Just have to check that out. And then head north and check this out. Any raised platforms around? Probably not. Yeah. This is around the same area, I was wondering about that. Yeah, I'm really not close to anything now. I imagine my shield's about at its limit. And my mana is kinda low. I mean, maybe I'll find some. I'll find a raised platform. I only hope. Every time I do that though. Oh, hi. I, don't find any. Ah! I was just through here and you things were not here. Alright, heading going through here south. There's a door. Oh god. Resist the mana drain. At least now I know how to use the thing. Who comes? Who goes there? It is you, hell puppy? I don't know where it came from. Through door. I guess it must have opened that door, either or that one. So wait, that's right around the... Oh! I'm damaged. I need my... Hi. Oh, yeah. You're gonna get up, aren't you? Thank God for this ring of healing. that's an enclosed area, but there's a secret way through. Oh, yeah, I had a feeling. Stay down this time. So I go out this way. Do I have anything else of healing? No, I sold it all. Trying to make room for everything else. Alright. So we'll go out this way and to the north and then east. Don't get up again. I bid you not get up again. I haven't been in here. It's a secret wall. Where? Oh. A few blocks this way. This thing? I gotta watch. Plate boots and lava. Alright, that's this. Oh, there's a... Look at that. There's an encased... Unless that's solid, and it just can't tell because we haven't gotten it for... But I can't use pass wall to get past the column. At least I don't think I can. So to get through there, I'd have to get to here. I'm shaking my head. You can't see me shaking my head, but I'm shaking my head. It just might not be anything. It's just, by default, it's this color until you fill it in. I think there's nothing in there. I think it's just a block. Yeah, I'm not gonna bother with it. Because you could only get in there through pass wall. If there is anything. So now we head east. I'm just gonna save again because I know my shield is gone. You know what I'm curious about? How many more charges on this ring? Let's drop the plate boots while we're here. And the regular buckler. And the battle axe. Charges left. Alright. Well, oh my god! Oh my god. That is really damaging. Where am I? Have I been here? Yes, I have. Can I survive this? Oh. Oh! That hit my mana there. How dare you, sir? Wow. All right. treasure in the middle. A torque. I wish I could rest here, but... wow. So the only place left is this lava temple. And, like, some rooms leading up to it. I cannot rest, because I can hear monsters. So now... oh. Right behind me. Okay. Empty room. Alright, so we're cut off from this, but I can just use passwall to get through. Which, you never know, could turn out to be in our favor. We might end up in a better area. So, heading south, we went ahead. Yeah, basically that southeast corner there. Oh, hello. You use up that ring of healing, my god. Nothing usable, it said, right? I checked it. What lurks in here? All manner of things, I'm sure. I just don't have the mana for this. We want to have this on, though. Just fire. In case I jump too far and stuff like that, because I want to get this. Tower shield. Finaster ring. Ugh. I'm glad those blasts don't knock me off anyway. Wow. That's crazy. That is crazy. There's more treasure over there, I think. Or am I seeing just lava? I overshot? I'm dying. I'm dying again. You can just stay over there. I don't really care about you. this area I want to check out. My stuff ran out, though. Oh, I am resistant to fire. I put it on after, didn't I? Can't... alright. And then... here. And then... here. Am I still resistant to stuff? Yes. Okay. Kill this. Heal. This is no good. Oh no! 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 Let me up! Let me up! It's... Oh, the stuff's wore off. You're so annoying. You really are annoying. I wanted to hit this. Resist fire again. Can I just... I'm trying to find a good... Oh, there's two of them. Heal. Where are you? You're like hovering over the... Oh yeah. I can't reach you, man. See, I know I see a ghost. Is this it? There's something in the middle. I gotta see what it is. I am like running on empty here. Running on empty. Food review. Jump. What's in the middle? I must know. Can I even get in there? Oh, I need to heal. Oh, I can't get there from here. Can't get there from here. It's pretty much the only place I haven't been, right? Oh god, no, we've still got this. I need to go rest. God, and I'm running out of charges on my ring. It's no good. I need this on because I keep falling in. Like that. Should I just swim through and get to the point where... Let's just swim. Oh, hi. You'll stop me from getting up there, aren't you? Ugh. I'm gonna die. You know, the ring works better sometimes than others. Oh, there's something behind there. How do I get back there? What? Oh. A bracelet. Okay, that kind of kite shield. Okay. Do I dare try to rest like this? That didn't do much. Just, wait, that's not what I want. Ah! He's moving to different areas, trying to... Oh! Oh! You're in the column. It's a good trick. Anything else in the column? Something back there? Oh. Now we go like this. Get the shield on. Oh. Ooh, a potion. Is there another orc? I hear it. Where is it? I don't hear it anymore. We got it. Alright. So now... light. Let's check this stuff here. That's a magical staff. Wonder what it does. I'm gonna hold on to it because this staff is starting to become unusable. And then we'll only have the Staff of Luck left. Ring of Healing. Ooh, 6 charges. I really gotta watch that, shield. We need that on because, well, do I have any potions of that? I did pick up a potion, but I don't know what it does. No, I don't have any potions of healing. I figured, why would I need to use 30-something heals? And, yeah, we found out. I did have some other things of healing, but I did not keep them. I figured the ring would be enough. Because it always has before, and, nope, the ring's not enough anymore. I need a better shield. Even that's just going to be... last me a little while longer, not that much. Alright, so I gotta cross this. Which actually isn't that tough if you go straight through. And then hit this. Fill this out. And then once I come up here, I'll be near the way down. There's something over here though, maybe. I hope the other floors are not as big as this. I am going to put on... so I'm not sure if I save, so let me put on... resist fire, and then save. Because I'm going to jump, and fall in. Because this platforming is not the best. Alright, straight through and through that door. Yes, sea of lava. Isn't that special? So maybe up here was the, temple? Through there? Well, I've been in there. I wanna go... oh, I can't get that from here. We need to use passwall to go... west? Wait a second. That... goes as the raised thing I'm looking for. Forgot about that one. Yeah, I'm just gonna use pass wall here on this west wall. Here would be good. Secret wall, no. If it was, it would go somewhere we've already been, so let's go this way. Resisting your fire. Bad dog. Bad. Ugh. Oh my god, he killed itself again. These things are not that bright. Oh my god, I'm not that bright either. Get me out of here before the this fire runs off. Out. Away. Alright. Do not fall in. I don't think I've ever fallen to lava so much as in this dungeon. It's all the angles make it difficult. They did it on purpose. Damn you, Bethesda. Alright, so this is the special temple, I think. I see you. Yeah, I'm going north and I'm... No, don't hit me with that. Nothing around here, huh? There's a room. This way? Yeah, through there. Did I? Sorry, guys. Making sure I did go north. Okay, I did. Map the room out. We are almost done with this level. That's the good news. Not been in here? Nope. Damn it. At least I'm not in lava. It's always a plus. Whenever you're having a bad day, just think of the things that you take for granted, like not being in lava, and you'll just feel so much better about your circumstances. At least I'm not in lava, you know? There's always that. Take it for granted, because you don't think about it, you know? You don't normally don't think about lava. And that the good fortune you are in, that you are not in it. I think, hit the pass wall right exactly there. Because I can sense... What's on the other side of a wall? Oh no. Okay, maybe there? It's filling out as I go. Funny thing that. Here. Yes. Turn. And then... Boop. The only thing is I gotta... Column in my way. I can't use it on the column, right? No, I just use it all up. Well, that's a problem. Evidently, we have to come in through this way. Unless I'm just gonna jump into lava and swim across, which is always an option. I might as well, because that thing's there too. It's gonna hit me with fireballs. Resist. Firewall. Yes, yes, I'm resisting your fire. plate pauldron and a long sword. Enemy with fireballs. How dare you? Etc. Jumping. Killing. Good God. Where? I do not see eat. Can I just walk? Like, thank you. No! I don't know if that ran out. It probably did. Oh no, it's good. Alright, so from here, yeah, I want to make my way to whatever inside here. Looks exciting. Ta-da! Nothing. Wonderful. Absolutely nothing. I can't even walk along the edge because there's all those columns. That's kind of cruel, you know? We gotta have something good in here. Alright, that's it. I think we finally explored this whole level. So I want to make my way back up here. I'm gonna come out here, jump across, whoop, and then head north, I think. Yes. I could rest here and then move over. Let's see what we'll get. Over here, away from this crap. Yay. Jump this way. Here we rest, rejuvenate. Punish the shield. And then just don't want to get stuck on the stuff. And then from here around. I think we went that way. Actually, it doesn't matter. Alright, we'll be going down next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time when we go down to level 2 of the Crypt of Hearts. Thanks for watching, and always, seek adventure.